And I'm Michael. Welcome back to another edition of Swamp Talk. Today's February 12th, and here's for a few announcements. If you'd like to attend the in-school performance of the musical, it will be on February 21st during second and third periods. You can get forms at lunches or in the media, and a donation of $3 is much appreciated. Grab Bash tickets are now on sale for $100. You can see Mrs. Rollison in room 308 with cash or a check. If you'd like to pay with a credit card, you can use Acorn. There's a limited number of tickets, so get yours now. You must be on track to attend, but tickets are limited, so get yours as soon as possible. And now to Taylor for some additional announcements.
The LOHS FBLA will be selling real roses from February 8th to February 16th during all lunches. The flowers will be distributed to the classrooms. We encourage our students to bring joy to their friends, family, and teachers this month. A single rose will be only $2. They also offer half a dozen for $10 and a dozen for $20. In addition to the real roses, we will still be selling our forever wooden roses. Please be sure to remember that there is a limited supply, so get yours now. Tomorrow night at 6, there will be a softball game at Wiregrass Ranch High School.
Griffin Sutek qualified in the 100 yards and 200 yard breaststroke for the Florida age group meet and the senior champs meet, and also the 100 yard breaststroke for the U.S. sectionals meet in March. Good luck. Course selections for the 2018-2019 school year start this week. Make informed decisions about including your parents in the discussion. Listen to your school counselor for advice. This four-year plan is meant to propel your success in life. Congratulations to the Jazz Band for receiving excellent ratings at the NPL.
And now for a quick look at our spring sports.
Welcome to the first edition of Hollywood Recap.
In today's episode, we will talk about Jennifer Lawrence with her airplane takeover, Kylie's baby name, and the cast for a new Star Wars movie.
Could dress up together. Jennifer Lawrence took over a plane's PA system on Super Bowl Sunday, attempting to hype up the crowd. Her goal was to get the whole plane chanting, "Fly Eagles Fly," but she was definitely the most excited one on the plane. Her enthusiasm surely continued through the night as the Eagles won the Super Bowl 41-33.
As many of you guys already know, Kylie Jenner had her baby last week. Then on Tuesday, she posted this photo captioning it, "Stormy." Fans are already going crazy and making the baby's name into jokes. Everyone expected the baby's name to be related to butterflies in some way, due to Kylie posting many photos on social media hinting at butterfly jewelry, butterfly clothes, and butterfly pictures, and the release of her makeup Posy K, which is also short for butterfly in Spanish.
One of the top jokes right now is, are the Kardashians actually creating a weather forecast of kids? Is it going to be stormy with a chance of rain in the north of Chicago?
The new Star Wars movie Solo is being released on May 25th, and the cast is looking pretty great. Donald Glover, aka Childish Gambino, is going to be playing Lando Calrissian. He released a song in 2011 called Lando Rap. Did he know all along?
That's all for this week, Gators.
We'll see you on our next edition of Hollywood Recap. Now, back to the anchors.
That's all for today, Gators.
Make sure to follow us on Twitter for more updates.
And tune in next time for another edition of Swamp Talk.
This is so dumb.
We're keeping that.